New Year, flops in the air.
Yeah, we at the airport out. We see flops from the blocks where everybody Air Force out.
With a new way, see you fresh. Not phony with us. Make the money, get the bands, bring the homies with us.
Phone and get on with your life. Seriously, like, go dance, party,
have fun,
play basketball, exercise. And I approve this message. Welcome to the Latinita Show, and we are here with the Jennifer Lopez. This is fan. Okay, so what are your names?
Adriana.
Brianna.
Okay, so where was Jennifer Lopez born?
Bronx, New York, 1969, July 24th. Okay.
Where has she lived the longest?
Bronx, New York.
What is she known for?
Singing, acting, and she advocates for human rights. And oh, wow. She's also known for Children's Hospital.
What kind of things has she done for the community?
She has done helpful things. Supporting the children's hospitals.
And she's been doing supporting things to the
children.
How many
kids does she have?
She has two children.
What are their
names? A boy and a girl. Emma.
Hobbies.
She likes yoga, tennis, and she loves to go shopping. Mm-hmm.
Does she have any brothers or sisters?
She has two other sisters named Linda.
One's younger, one's older.
Yeah, she has Linda and Leslie. Yeah.
Okay. Of the work that she has done, what has made the biggest impact of the community?
She supports the hospitals. Yeah, the ALAS, MNC Incorporated, Children's Health Fund, Children's Hospital, DKMS, Grammy Foundation, and Love Our Children's.
Wow. Okay, so that's it for Jennifer Lopez's number one fans. Thank you for watching.
Bye.
Go Jennifer.
We love Jennifer.